There's the river off in the distance. This is a wall that community's building to prevent the river from overflowing and flooding our house here, which happened a couple months ago. Pilar, the woman that lives in our house, had water about 6 feet high.